Mayweather just announced he's coming out of retirement.
Nah.
Look at your Instagram. Look
never.
And Dana White just posted a picture with Floyd, and Dana says we're working on something together. Is it Khabib? Is it Conor too? Is it?
I don't want to see it. Whatever it is.
You don't? Why not?
Because Floyd did his thing. He went out undefeated. You know what I mean? And he transcended the sport. I don't want to take a risk of anything silly happening. I don't want him to dilute his brand. Floyd is the man. He's the champ.
You want him to be 50-0. You don't want him to risk it.
I want him to be 50-0. I don't want him to risk nothing with nobody.
How's he diluting his brand when he can just expand on it? You know, he's not diluting his chin. You
know? Yeah, I know. It's just a lot of people really want to see him lose. They really want to see him fall. And I don't want that for Floyd, you know? Like, you take a risk. You get old overnight. You never know what it's going to look like. You get punched with an 8-ounce glove, hopefully not a 4-ounce glove. Or a shin or a knee or something like that if he decides to go to the octagon. I just don't want to see it.
Go octagon, like, yeah. Don't know that,
I agree. I think he's smarter than that, but you never know. Money talks.
Money does talk.
Money talks.
Floyd Money Mayweather.
Floyd Money Mayweather, right?
So you think, all right, just on your opinion.
Oh, my God.
What's that?
Oh, man. It's like that? I got, this is the announcement.
Oh, yeah.
I got all the feels right now. I'm like, I'm excited
because
it's Floyd. I know it's good for boxing, but is it good for him?
It's a risk.
Do you think it's good for him?
He's
all about his brand.
I think he's already good. He's made so much money.
But
he's transcended the sport.
Should he do it?
Floyd can do whatever he wants, man.
Should he do it? Should he do it? I know you want to give me an answer.
I want to tell you no, but Floyd is smart, so whatever he's doing is going to be calculated. I know he's not going to do anything that's going to really put him
in
crazy danger.
Should he do it?
Yes.
Come
out of retirement, Floyd.
You know Fernando Guerrero, the boxing star?
Absolutely.
Fernando.
This is the man right here.
Really quick. You guys just watched a documentary, a movie about Andrew Joshua. Everyone said it's amazing. Who wins the fight now?
Joshua.
You got Joshua?
I got AJ, yeah.
I don't know, I got Andy.
You got Andy.
But we'll see. I like Andy.
I got Joshua because, you know, it's just, I think he's a real lion. You know, I think that what happened to him in that fight, it happens to a lot of fighters, and he will overcome that.
I agree. I think that the punch.
A lot of people forget that he hurt at the gym first.
Yes, he hurt him. He got too overzealous, too confident. He went in for the kill, and he went into the kill zone. Andy Ruiz needed him to cut the distance, and that's exactly what he did. And if you think about it, it was proven that he never recovered from that punch in the third round. Had he not got hit with that punch, things could have been different, you know?
The worst thing for a fighter is getting ready for one person and then going over and fighting somebody else.
That's another thing.
And especially when they look the way that Andy does. Yeah.
It's true. Now, you didn't hear this, but Floyd just announced on his social media, along with Dana White. Dana White posted a picture of him and Floyd saying, what do you think, Fernando? Who would you want to see him fight?
I don't care, but I think that him getting back to the game will be great, just because tying with somebody is not good enough. If you want to be the TMT, the best,
you want to see him go 51-0.
Just he could be that legendary.
Yeah.
In a way of like, of course I don't want him to lose, but tying with Rocky. Marciano.
That's not good enough.
I don't think so.
Marciano's 49-0.
49-0, so he beat.
But right, he beat his record.
Do you think he should stand on it? Should he keep going or should he call it quits? Like, should he end it?
No.
You know what? If he is. No, because are they both 49-0?
No, he's 50-0.
He's 50-0. Forget it. Don't fight.
Right?
My man.
Don't fight.
All right. Yeah, don't fight. Just because.
Why not? If you think he can take him, like.
No, because.
Everybody thinks they can take everybody.
That's my screen. All right.
That's what happened to AJ. He thought he could take Andy Ruiz based off the look.
What's wrong with my screen?
Yeah. You know what I mean?
You should be charging him money for this take, bro.
Next time.
So he's 50-0.
Yeah.
He's thinking about
Brett,
coming out of retirement.
I'll text you.
Okay, cool.
And he's got nothing to prove.
Yeah.
Why would he do it?
Well,
money.
Well, I mean,
besides the money, just the fact that I want to see if anyone can beat him. Don't you want to see if anyone can beat Floyd?
No.
You don't want to see that?
Floyd is our generation's champ.
Why does he need to lose? You know, I know that. But the thing is like if somebody beats him, it will be a no win anyway. Because it's too old or blah blah blah. No, just let it go.
Right.
Just don't fight.
Right. You know. So you think
undefeated,
Floyd,
you know.
Undefeated, just stop it. Just
why? I mean, you didn't get me at your best. So you couldn't beat me yesterday. So what, you beat me today? So it doesn't make
actually,
sense.
Actually, I like that. He's kind of proved all he needs to prove.
You already, yeah. Because the thing about it is you never know until you don't know. And the thing is like, you don't want to find out when you're in the ring.
Yeah, and
that you're too old.
He also, you know, kind of crossed over, yeah, like the border between UFC and boxing, you know?
Yeah. A lot of people forget that Floyd Mayweather was one of the best fighters going forward, knocking people out. Yeah. A lot of people don't
Pretty
even
Boy
know
Floyd.
That.
Pretty Boy Floyd was a problem.
That was the best. Yeah. And then he started using his legs.
Yeah.
And then now, what do you want him to use now?
Oh no, he's the most intelligent
he's
boxer
done.
I've
yeah.
ever
yeah.
seen.
Yeah.
He's
yeah,
the most
but,
defensive,
but,
intelligent boxer. You can't take that away from him.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.